those tags may move like a wind chime, and it would be almost like the service people are speaking to the people going through this.
A glorious tribute to the men and women who have served and sacrificed. This is the vision for the Bloomington Veterans Memorial to be built on the east lawn of Civic Plaza in 2023.
And there will be some benches and a veteran's light that will come up out of the ground to reflect the spirit of the veterans and their families.
Mike Dardis, a Vietnam vet,
no spit shine on those,
helps lead the nonprofit Bloomington Remembers Veterans Organization.
It'll be quite a good place for people to not only honor and show respect for the veterans, but also to help with the healing for those with PTSD, things of that nature.
The design comes from the architect of the National World War II Memorial in Washington, D.C. The Bloomington Memorial, however, would celebrate veterans from all conflicts.
We have 62 that are buried in the Bloomington Cemetery, some of which are from the historic 1st Minnesota Unit that fought at Gettysburg.
The memorial will also incorporate tributes to all branches of the military and walkways to feel more connected to their loved ones.
We also have two parallel paths, one for the one that the service person would have taken in their journey, the other for the family members that would have taken for their journey.
It's a place to reflect, mourn, and celebrate our freedom and those who fought for it.
It'll be not only a fitting memorial, but a beautiful landscape architecture as well.
The cost of the memorial is around $750,000, and it's all coming from private donations. If you would like to contribute to the building fund, we've got a link to connect you to the right people. Just go to care11.com/sunrise.